goal here is to reduce the number of people who come to the southern border of the United States and cross illegally.
Why do you lie?
Our goal is to drive people who seek and need humanitarian relief into the lawful, safe, and orderly pathways that we have built. And so individuals who arrive at our border...
What an idiot! Oh, what a loser!
...and cross illegally will be barred from asylum with exceptions.